turn a perceived risk into an asset. Aaron Patzer. I remember when I was 19 years old, my mentor showed me an opportunity. And everyone that I talked to about this opportunity said it was a risk. It was a perceived risk from their point of view. And I didn't know that. And luckily for me, 35 years old today, 16 years later, after that first encounter with my mentor when I was 19, it has turned into an asset. It has turned into the one thing that has made my entire career. If I didn't take that perceived risk when I first met my mentor when I was 19 years old, I know for a fact that my life wouldn't be the way it is today. It's the decisions that we look at, it's the decisions that we make, that we listen to ourselves. We don't listen to other people. We don't listen to other people's negative thoughts. And remember, someone's negative thought doesn't mean they're negative. It's just that they're negative on that particular subject. A lot of people confuse that negative thoughts mean that person's negative, and that's not true. That person's just apprehensive or looks at that as a perceived risk and doesn't look at it as an asset. But luckily for me, I didn't listen to other people, and I took advantage of that moment in my life. And then all of a sudden I started speaking more. Then I decided I want to become a public speaker. Then I started to write books. And then all of a sudden these things happened for me, but none of that would happen if I didn't make that decision when I was 19 years old and I didn't listen to other people's of their opinion of what they saw as a perceived risk. Thank you for watching today's video. The most important part though is, what did you think of today's message? Comment below and let me know. And do me a personal favor, guys. It would be awesome if you could go to my Facebook page, The Official James Shu, push like, subscribe to my YouTube channel at ShuMJames. And if you want to talk to me directly, find me on either Twitter or Instagram at ShuMJames. Have a better than beautiful day, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.